E and who? O living ones, O living. E here is vocative, he is calling them. E, O, O, he is calling them. And here is the determinative, he is calling. See his hand and his mouth. He is calling them, and it is the determinative of feelings as well. E, O, then anh, live. Here 1, 2, 3, plural, so living ones. Here not one person who is living, but living ones. All living. E and who? All living ones. And who? Who here is for the plural? E and who? All living ones.